Okay.
What is up, guys? We're back for another race driver grid. Let's go. Now, if I remember rightly, last episode we had just built, or sorry, just branded our new team.
The podium represents the world of professional racing. It's divided into three regions, the United States, Japan, and Europe. Completing events boosts your rep in each region and earns you new licenses. The more licenses you have, the more events you can enter, and the more money we'll make.
Okay. Right, so let's start in... I mean, we got no money, so we'll just start in America with our classic muscle, which is the car we've already got, the old Mustang. And yeah, let's go straight into it. Five wins since podiums. I don't know how many races we've done, probably about six or seven maybe. Let's go. Well, this is San Francisco. We're quite familiar with this track. What did we do? Three races here last time? Maybe even four? First already. After not even 40 seconds of the race. Oh no. Alright.
Great driving. You have the lead.
Come on. Smaller after that. Come on. I think this is going to be a nice and easy this one. As long as we don't muck it up and rip a wall off or something.
Defense!
Like we nearly did that. Okay, steering's gone. That's steering on its own now.
Final lap. This is your last lap. Hang in there. You're on your way to victory.
Ah. probably could have instant replayed it, but we still got quite a long lap. We've still got plenty of time to catch back up. And they're all there anyway. They're all running away with it. They just find himself out. Good job, Lee. here we go. Certainly, without us looking up the next few balls, we have won this with absolute ease. Look at that, that is easy. And across the finish line. So 20 points was the maximum. Where do we finish in the standings? We'll wait and find out while it's loading. Third. Oh, only 2 points off. That was close. It's the team standings. Okay, so considering there's only one driver, we still finished fourth, and everyone else has got two drivers. There are loads of them. A nice bit of money. And new sponsors. Hello. Right, let's go.
We've received our first sponsorship deal. I've taken the liberty of applying the decal to your car. We'll earn money every time we satisfy their objectives in a race. You can apply the sponsor decals yourself from now on. As you climb the ladder, we'll receive bigger and better offers from bigger and better companies. I'll let you know when more come in.
Finish the race, so we're gonna do.
In Demolition Derby, there are basically no rules.
Nice.
The winner is the first car to cross the line, by any means necessary.
Nice. But if you're going to race, you need a car.
I should buy one on eBay.
We can pick up some real bargains on eBay Motors, but be careful of cars which have been in too many terminal crashes.
If you see
a car with a lot of wins, you should consider buying it. It's probably successful for a reason.
Nah, not all of them being wrecked, we'll just buy a new one. Let's go. Oh, hello, that does look good. Where we started from. Four, six, five, first. It is quite a short lap. Alright, still fifth. Yeah, see you later. Who's getting ahead? Who wants that? Be our last race for today as well. Right, let's rewind this. Change the camera. And we're going from here. Let's go. No way that was bad. Right, we're fourth. Lap three. Oh. Ah. Get out of my way. Fourth. Third. Lovely. Let's get second coming up to this corner. Oh no! Someone beat me to it. Down to fourth, but it's not too bad. go. Mad. Oh, it's got all out of shape now. Come on. No! Sick. Come on. Come on, let's go. Get into a challenge thing or something. I can't remember exactly, but roughly, basically, I think we're gonna have to do it again. But for today, that is it. We finished the day with how much in the bank, I wonder. Well, we had about I don't know. I haven't got a clue. We'll have a look. A nice little sponsor bonus. RP going up. Going to like Europe or something next time. Nice. Right, so we've got 33,000 in the bank. That's plenty enough. But that is it for today, guys. You know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, and see you later.
The top five finish in this race will earn you the bonus objective.
Top five for a bonus. Currently 10.